a commodity. A woman is for your pleasure, to feed you, to keep your home, to raise your children. It's always about yours. It's always about him. So until you, us as parents, teach our sons that the only way to be a better man is to respect the woman and not degrade her, that's when society will change. When we teach our daughters that you will stand on your own feet, and when we educate our daughters, that's a very, very important thing that needs to happen.